Hi guys. Oh, this is so weird. I have practiced saying this in my head so many times and I just still never know how to say it. I have never done so much in one year before. Like, I literally feel like I have just been everywhere. 2019 to me was definitely a year of growing. I not only learned about the people I want to surround myself with, I got to know myself a little bit better. I've traveled, I saw new places, I didn't drop out of college, got better at playing the ukulele, fell out of friendships, made some new friendships, traveled with my best friend for the first time alone. I'm pretty sure I got fired from my first ever job. 2019 was wild. There were a lot of ups and there were a lot of downs. I learned that not everyone's gonna like you, and that's okay. I learned that you can't please everyone. I learned that sometimes it's best if you let things go. I learned that everything in the end always works out for the best, and everything happens for a reason.
Tell me I'm not needed around anymore. But he'll hold me so close at the end of the day. When I'm quiet, I can nearly hear him say, smile, the worst is yet to come. We'll be lucky if we ever see the sun. See the sun.